One of our eloquent speakers, Zainul Abidin, will deliver with some of his expression through words. Zainul Abidin, please come on the stage.
Children were killed in front of their siblings. Trains carrying refugees between the two new nations arrived full of corpses. The passengers had been killed by mobs and rot. And these were called blood trains. They crossed the border with funeral silence. Blood seeping from under their carriage doors. Penniless, homeless, strangers in strange land. Mr. President, even a slave can be free if he be but once. Slavery not only means that you are abandoned physically and all your activities have been limited to one specific place, but it also means that your emotions, your ideas, and freedom of expression has been denounced and you no longer exist to share it with the rest of the world. To survive in this world, you have to be independent. And to support your cause is fundamental for any success you ever hope to achieve. If an individual cannot live in slavery, then how could a nation supposed to survive in such a crucial system? In this world, many nations struggled to achieve a free land where they could perform their activities without any restriction under no one's rule. Mr. President, nations come into existence in futures. History has been a great witness of the struggles of such nations who rose high, breaking the chains of slavery. Freedom cannot be bestowed. It must be achieved. A nation was also facing numerous challenges in the subcontinent of Asia. Its Muslims were leading a miserable life, and they were treated like small insects of streets. And that was the time, when Allah Almighty bestowed the Muslims of subcontinent with a man of sense, with a man of wisdom. They were blessed with a visionary leader. He is our national hero. He, with his tireless efforts and struggles, divided the subcontinent in 1947. The Kite's first speech showed what kind of Pakistan he had envisioned. He said, you are free. You are free to go to your temples. You are free to go to your mosque or any other place of worship in this state of Pakistan. Dear audience, hard tasks always require great sacrifices. We have to stand against all big problems being forced by our motherland. Given the numerous degree of challenges at hand, the things we need are unity, discipline, and fight. Let's stand against all big problems, all the struggles, for the sake of our country. We are the power. We are the future. We are the role model. We are the soulmate. We are the engine of our country. We have to elevate our country to the top for what it deserves. Stand against the path of injustice, corruption, poverty, ignorance, and unemployment. The greatest gift that you can give your children are the roots of responsibility and the wings of independence. Thank you very much.